Hi guys, this is my review on crooked cameras. No. This is my... Hi YouTube, this is my review on the organizer Insolite from Louis Vuitton. Here it is. I was asked to do a review on this, so I am obliging. So first of all, the reason why I got this is because I actually wanted a clutch, but I just couldn't see spending the money for a clutch and then only using it occasionally. So I was like, well, if I could find something that I could use regularly and then also use as a clutch, that would just be more practical. Because I mean, come on, let's face it, spending hundreds and hundreds or even thousands of dollars on handbags probably isn't the most practical thing, although they do last forever. And if they don't, you can have them repaired. But anyhow, I decided to get this because, look, let me move back. See, I can use it as a clutch. Now, it doesn't fit that much stuff because, you know, it doesn't fit that much stuff because it's not a clutch. It's not like it unzips and just opens up, but this is what it does. Okay, so it's got two snaps. Now, last time I did this, things fell out, so let's hope that doesn't happen. It's got snaps right here so that you can make sure you close it. It's also got a D-ring right here. So if you wanted to attach like a little strap to it, like for like a wristlet, or you could even like put something to make it crossbody, you could do that. And it's got a space for my driver's license and then all these credit cards. Now on this side, in the back, here, we'll start this way. There is this zippy compartment, and this is where I put all of my change. Over here, on this side, there is a double zipper. See, there's the second zipper. And that opens up pretty decently big. I mean, what I would say is you don't want to shove too much in there, like too many round, like bulbous type, I said bulbous, round bulbous type things in this, because what you're going to do is you're going to stretch it out. And oh, UPS, oh no, for me. What I can put in here is I didn't bring anything with me to show you, but I could put my cell phone in here. I could put like a flatter type of a lip gloss, eyelash glue. Hello, always need that. You don't want to be walking around with like an eyelash hanging off. So I can put different things in here, iPod, whatever. And then over here on the license side, there's another pocket where you can put, I have my checkbook in here and some receipts, probably garbage. There's this spot right here, if you can see, that is for a pen. I don't put it there because I'm just afraid I'm gonna get ink on my wallet and I don't want that to happen. And then on this side, there is another pocket right here. I got a bunch of junk in there. And then we have another zipper compartment. So in here, and that's completely empty. Again, you could fit so much in here. So like flatter things you can totally put in here. And then like your passport can go in there. That's a really good spot because it's zippered. And then in here is where I put my cash. So my review, so that's everything about the organizer Insolite. I have the smaller Speedy by Louis Vuitton, and in the Speedy it's the 25, and this fits inside. I also have Neverfull, of course. This is going to fit in the Neverfull, but I just like this big wallet. I had a wallet that was bigger like this from Vera Bradley, and I loved that I could fit so much in it. So when I saw that they had this, I was all about it. Now, somebody just told me recently that it doesn't come in Monogram anymore. I tried to look it up online, and I think they're right. I don't think it comes in Monogram anymore. I'm sure it'll come back because, I mean, everything comes in Monogram. But you can get it in other patterns. So that is basically it. My review is I love it. When I purchased this, it was $700. It's probably more now, but It's so worth it. I use it all the time and I stuff it to the max and it's not fraying, it's not popping any kind of stitches or seams. I mean, this is such a great product and so many people compliment me on this. So what I have to say is that if you want something that can kind of be dual, you have a lot of things to carry around and have with you, important stuff, but you also, you know, want to maybe throw a couple lipsticks and just bring this as your clutch, this is the way to go. So I hope you like my review. If you have any questions, please post them down below and I'll see you soon.